Imagine you getting kidnapped with a stuffy nose and they tape your mouth.
Wouldn't the adrenaline unclog your nose?
For real? All I gotta do when my nose clog is get into a shootout?
A shootout, bro, damn, is there nothing else you can do?